This is Bros of Aragon here. We're gonna be playing some Dead Space on the hardest difficulty available for me on hard. And let's hope I don't poop my pants. And as always, I don't like to talk during cutscenes because, you know, I like to enjoy them. I'm sure whoever watches this likes to enjoy them as well. I might comment on what's going on afterwards, maybe during, if there's a pause, but otherwise, I will be quiet. Dead Space. And I will be playing as Isaac Clarke, an engineering and ship system specialist.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
Right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Miss Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to prospectors' reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if their power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures at go.
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, I gave you an order.
The field's too strong.
Man, that would be scary.
Is everyone okay?
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Added objective.
Use to move quickly.
Pick that up. I'm gonna have to get used to these controls again.
You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
This place looks like a mess. Oh, at least where we crashed. Another objective completed. I've got a new objective.
Get the powers down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Oh, because... I'm the only one who knows how to do anything. Oh, it's on standby. Okay. No, I guess I could just open it up. I didn't hack anything. Pick up all the health packs, some credits. You look down, he just
seems
looks
like
all
everyone's
sad.
Trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah, well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
Who's she talking to? Him?
But that security console is still alive. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator back online.
Power's dead. I can't.
Then reroute the damn power. Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out a lot sooner. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
Alright.
Use the locator system to find your next objective.
Now the map, screen objective. Okay. Oh, it's all bloody in here. Guess I'm not gonna...
That doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around is going to be difficult. The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
Uh-oh.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure.
What the hell?
I don't know. Somebody's in the room with us.
Jesus! Over fire! Over fire!
No, the fire on me. I'm just right on the other side of it.
Come on. Got it! Isaac, get the hell out of there! The doors
unlocked! Run! It's locked for me. Oh, I guess I gotta go this way. Whoa! Run! Ah. Oh man, he's like catching. It's a good thing he stops. Open up! Oh, well, he could have caught me. Could have killed me right there. Oh. Yeah, this is, you know, let the severed arm flop all over me. But yeah, did you see that? As soon as he got to the elevator, he just like turned around and went away. And then, I guess he came back down and opened it up. Oh, look at this dead guy. Pick up this plasma cutter. Alright. So left trigger, right trigger, reload, A. Okay. Punch and foot stomp. Sounds like someone's having some fun over there. Holy crap. I'm gonna have to turn this game down real quick. Did not expect it to be so loud. All No. Oh no, I think I just used the health pack. Nope. Okay, good. I only got 6 bullets. Oh. 10 plus 6. Oh, dang. Hope you're still alive. Yep. Not no more. Gotta stomp him, just to be sure. And that guy's dead. Did you have anything on you? Nope. Alright. Man, there's a lot of blood. Not a lot of light. Let's reload real quick. Okay. Let's pick up some more med kits. Audio log.
Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from you. Get back.
Well, now I know they're doing that.
Isaac! Isaac! God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac, we ran to more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what?
Can you see me?
Those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down.
I'm a brave man.
Friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked.
What's up, Time Lord?
Now we have to get to the bridge, but first we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can.
Can they not see me? Oh, there's a hole right there.
If I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
So even if they did see me, they can't get over here close to me. Hotkeys. This map. Change objective. Alright, do I have to do that now? Mission.
Isaac! Isaac!
Oh, I just watched this. I don't want to.
God, I can't believe you made it.
I don't want to watch Isaac. That again.
We ran to more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what?
I guess, am I stuck listening to it? No, okay. This is damaged. Can't use that. So let's save. Alright. Open this up. Sweet, got some energy and another health pack. I'd rather have ammo though. Now, what is this? Oh, another compartment. Alright. So, I'm guessing we gotta go this way. There is an area over here. Since I gotta go this way, let's go this way. Uh-oh. Oh, I missed. Got you that time. Oh! Thought I was gonna stomp him up before he got up. But that didn't work. Make sure he's dead. Alright. So there's another health pack. Holy crap. Alright, I guess I'm gonna save. Again, since there's already a save point right there. Okay, that place is locked.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that.
already know that. You told me that earlier. There's a dead dude.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Cut off limbs quickly. Okay. I know. You don't have to keep telling me. Look at that. What is this? Got some credits. Alright. That guy runs so funny. Let's pick up the stasis. X. Okay.
Looks like that door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
Nope, I got through, yeah. Look at that. Get the stasis pack. Gotta go left on this one, so we're gonna go right. Cause you always get rewarded for exploring. Uh-oh. Holy crap, I just scared myself. Maybe. Okay, I'm not in there. Scared myself kicking. No God, no fear. What? Okay. No God, no fear. Well, that kind of like confused me for a second because of the way it was worded. Sweet, I'm getting ammo left and right. Let's see, hopefully nothing comes in. Oh, I got, what is that, 36? 36 plus 10? Yeah. So let's save again. Well, I got all this ammo. No, it's locked, but there's still a green box with some money in it. Sweet. Room looks clear.
The stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Okay. Oh. Alright. Nothing. Correct, this is how you're supposed to do it. Oh. Bye-bye legs, bye-bye arms. Oh. Die! Alright. Oh, man. Oh, reload! This is... Run! Run! Boom! Alright.
Retracing damage tram car. Please stand by.
Oh, stasis recharge. Yeah.
Isaac, you did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Alright, so I'm assuming I gotta run back. Yep. Oh, dang. Boom, boom, boom. Are you still alive? Oh, dang. Thought I just heard another one. Ooh, power node. Alright, am I running back now? Yes, I am. Let's hurry up and save. Hopefully there's not one right there. It's gonna beat me up. There was one. Yeah. Run. Get back. Reload. Reload. Get off. What button do I gotta press? Oh, I don't have to press any button. Okay. Switch. Oh, he has no head. Die. Die. Alright. Let's reload. Use a med kit and pick that up. Alright, while that door's loaded behind or closed. Let's see what I got. Bunch of med kits. Running low on ammo,
Isaac,
though.
I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Alright. Where is this room? Oh my goodness. Okay. What was that room I was in earlier? Nope, nope. Okay. Got stuck. So let's save again. Saving like every 5 seconds. Dark. Oh, now we're going down.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Supposed to be a key. Doesn't mean there is. Oh. There we go. Hurry up and smash this guy. Oh, holy crap. That was really close. What do we got? Alright, I need the energy. Let's go this way. Oh. Man, I'm getting caught on everything aiming around. Did this thing drop? No. Hmm. man, I gotta fight two of them. Reload. There we go. Gotta stomp them. It's a requirement. Getting there. I gotta go to the, I gotta go to the elevator. Let's open it up. Okay. Now let's run. Let's explore a little bit. I think we can do that, right? Nope. It's locked. Alright, never mind. Let's run back down. What's along here? We've got some loot we can pick up. Another health pack, which I did not need. And I'm gonna need it. Probably gonna use it a lot here pretty soon. Especially if I run out of ammo. Let's see how much ammo I got now. 5. Alright. Oh crap. I wasn't fast enough. Die! 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 Oh, I'm reloading! Boom. Alright. Let's get this audio log. Or it's a text log. Let's not use that right now. Okay.
Isaac!
Nope, that's not what I want. Miss from Nicole? No. No. Alright, well, I guess we're not reading that text log. That's fine with me. I don't need it. Boom. Boom. Ow. Should have been dead. Now let's use a health pack. Hopefully I didn't use the big one. Did I use the big one? No, I didn't. Okay, good. I think the way this game works is it uses your bottom left, or most bottom left item. What the heck? Where am I? Am I going back down? Yes. Okay. Hey, look. I just used one and I can pick another one back up. And I still got one more slot for ammo. Oh my goodness. Oh. Alright, gotta use stasis on this guy. Yeah. Boom. Bah. Yeah. You dead now. Son of a gun. Alright. So let's use another health pack. Let's pick that up. Will I go full ammo in here? Nope. Reload. I believe I'm going up here. Because why not? Nope, it's locked. Okay. I guess I'm going all the way back. What's right here? Oh, stasis pack. I don't need it. Where's the door? There it is. Not the door. The button. Click, 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 click. Time to save. Again. Not behind me. What? I guess I'm going back up. I'm just running around. But they don't have any music in this elevator. That'd be great. Looks like I am going up. It's open now. No, it's not. It's locked. Oh. I'm an idiot. We got some blood in here. Data board. I feel like one's gonna jump out. Oh, I picked up a health kit. Didn't exactly want it, but I'll take it, I suppose. So let's use one of these little ones. Get. Okay. My plasma torch or cutter down. Definitely want damage. Gah! Stasis. I'll have to use a whole bunch on them. Man, a bunch of things are going on right behind me. Oh. I don't know if I appreciate that. Alright.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
I thought there was another one. I guess not. No. Oh crap. So I guess I'll go ahead and use one of these stasis packs. After I get into the elevator. Down to 11 bullets. Let's keep our health up. Whoa. It's a good thing I have my gun out. Back to 11 at least. It's like I didn't use any bullets to kill that guy. Okay. What was this way again? Okay. That led out to the big corridor, I believe. But don't exactly have to go in there. Hey, look! Those are people. Let's save. You should always, always save at a save point, if possible. Am I going? Oh, I'm going right here.
Fan control computer now online. Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station.
Oh, but can't see him no more.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Man. She doesn't sound too happy about that. I'm gonna say so I don't have to... If I do die, I don't have to go through that cutscene again. Alright, nope. Assuming, yep. We're going this way. Making it sound like they're all over here. Cut off their limbs. Okay. Guess we're going down below. Or no, we're going up top. Still no music. Oh, I saw you. Oh, they're using the vents. Oh my goodness. Now I got, was that, 13 bullets? 14? Picked up 12, I had one, that's 13 bullets. Open up.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
So I got a... Nope. So let's run this way. And let's... Definitely want to look around. Picking up a lot of credits. New technology, Xerog. That's all I can read. All right. Oh, how'd you miss the box? Ooh. Got 19 bullets now. Now let's save. Got all the loot I could get, I believe. And then, I remember last time I was playing this game. I was playing on hard like I am now. But, I guess if you save too much, it like there's like a bug that like turns it to normal. Or if you load, something stupid happens. Thought I was gonna have to use some of my ammo to get that, but I got 6 more. Oh my goodness! Like, do something! Kick him off! Trying to shoot your limbs off, holy crap! Okay. So we got full ammo there. Check the ship, make sure there's nothing in here. Oh, dang. Oh, man, I barely got out of that. Shouldn't have been piddle whacking. Holy crap. I'm out of bullets.
What the hell is happening down there? What happened to the shovel?
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think.
Alright.
Can you access the command computer?
A bunch of ammo there.
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain, and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
So what? Can I open up these? No. And it was dark, not anymore. So let's go ahead and save. Ugh, the game's picking up. I'm running out of ammo, for sure. I don't need money at this moment. I need ammo. some more health. And there's nothing in here. I didn't use that big health pack I just picked up. Nope, I didn't. Okay, so I'm guessing it uses the little ones first, which is kind of a nice touch. How much ammo do I got? 17. Awesome. See nothing there. So let's go to the store. Alright. Let's move that and move that. That should be enough, right? Definitely getting a level 2 suit. No, I'm kidding. That would probably hurt though, having that armor put on you though. Can't buy a power node. I can if I sell. Let's sell this. But I do need that. But let's. Nah. I don't care. You got this. I got this. So I guess we're gonna do some air. Is there a save area here? No. Okay. All right, we're going to the next area. Chapter 1. New arrivals completed. Of course I want to save my progress. Why wouldn't I? And she just died, just like that, I guess. And there's a bunch of flies in here. Oh, Flamethrower. Okay. You don't have to keep telling me. So now let's go to the store. $11,000, holy crap. I might get that assault rifle. Or I could just stick with the line gun. Let's see how much. I have 3 more slots compared to what I had earlier.
Isaac, are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Why the heck would thermite be in the medical storage? Maybe it's something I don't know. Maybe it's the Clotterer's wounds? Research wing, imaging, diagnostics. Boom. Boom. That sounds big. For the recharge. I'm not even probably not even supposed to be over here yet. Okay, I figured that because it was in my way. I am missing like crazy. Can't fool me if I'm stomping your heads. I'm assuming something happened, but I just didn't see it. It's time. The power nodes. Sweet. Where the heck did you come from? Wow. Awesome. Pulse rounds. Sweet. Now let's reload. Now we're gonna put this in, we're gonna go back. There's no sense of going too far forward. One power node. Let's do it. You better be worth it. gold semiconductor.
Got you an audio log. Did you?
Yes. We found something. So the texts were right all this time.
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
To hell with Matthias. He of all people should know that this is greater than him or the operation or even the company. This is our deliverance.
Keep your damn voice down. People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe. Do you believe, Terrence? Do you?
Thing he jumped back. Can't fool me if I'm already expecting you to get up. All right, yeah. Let's go back now. I have a feeling we're gonna be heading over here pretty soon anyway. I wonder if that gold semiconductor will allow me to buy another one. Power node, because I just used one to get in there. Let's get to the store. Pulse rounds, which, like I thought, it's only 3,000. One of these big health packs. Got myself a power node. Yeah. Of course we want to save. I know. There's a bunch of dead bodies down here. Ha ha ha. Right in between the legs. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Get off me! Reload, reload! Use health kit. I just sold one too. That's probably a bad investment on my part. Reload! Oh no. no. Let's hope this can kill. Nope. Something up. Can't catch me. Nope, that one wised up and went the other way. Where's your blade arm at? Jeez. I see that one too. Give me something. There's some behind me. Out of bullets. Out. Out. Goodness. How many bullets do I got now? Yeah. Enough to do something. Plus 12, what was that, 30? Okay. Let's go and make sure we got all the stuff from all the dead guys. What do you think I can break? Nope. I hear him too. Or it could be that stupid door that's just opening and closing.
What in God's name is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness, the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
All right, so these people, I believe, are like a cult, and they're like trying to find these markers, and I believe they think it does stuff, and there's apparently a marker that they found. It's basically what that other thing said, kind of, sort of. Definitely save game. But there's a door up top I want to go through. Unless it's locked. That's what we're going to go find out. It is locked. Ooh, there's something in there. Something that looks important. Kinda crazy that you can't walk off. Alright, let's save again. So that way, I'll retain the information that I know that the door is locked. That'd be stupid if games worked that way. Well, kinda sorta. But then you might run into that problem where you just loop back and forth.
Come on! Let me out!
It's on standby. What the heck? Are they cloning people here? They look ridiculous. Oh my goodness, get off me! There's a bunch of little newborn things here. Oh my goodness, there's more of you? Gotta be calm and act cool. Be like me. I shot that thing midair. Hey! The ammo for... Oh, never mind.
Alright. That thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Alright. Now I can go through that stupid door again. Oh, and I missed. Missing the heck. Man. I'm just talking about being cool, level-headed, and I was just missing all over the place. Alright, let's go talk to the store. Inventory. Let's sell this thing. Got the stasis pack. Ooh, looks like I got a bunch of ammo. I got another one for one of these. But no, I'm gonna save it. Cause I don't know when I'll get that next suit. Kind of thinking, yeah. Now I gotta go this way. Open up. What was that noise? Hey, look. Did I miss this? Evacuate this area immediately. Harris is asleep after another strong sedative. He seems literally unable to sleep without chemical aid. Most people succumb to exhaustion after 50 plus hours of waking. Regardless of any desire to stay awake, not Harris. His explanations of events of colony is also on the points. Paranoia is guilt. This is classic sociopathic behavior, but Harris exhibits no symptoms. Harris claims he's threatened the doctor because he had to stop the dreams and the faces and kill again to make it whole again. That's what it means. I haven't determined it yet. Alright. So I guess he was sick. Ooh. Let's. Range. I got a 2 and I can go with reload. Or 2 and be super close to damage. Let's be super close to damage. You wanna know why? Because I ain't afraid of no ghost. Look, all the scary parts are gone. Because I was already here. What is that? Got some ammo for a gun I don't have. Which is fine. Boom. Save slot. Let's save. I can save. Oh, so you can hit those. Sweet. We got some drawings here. We got some alien symbols that I can't read. The marker will save us. Put it back where it belongs. Put it back where it belongs. Does the other side say anything? More mumbo jumbo. There's hope. Where's God? Or might say, where is hope?
Entering the vacuum.
Whoa!
Your air meter will appear when you are in a vacuum.
Okay, you're using up my air. It's a good thing I went and did a stupid thingy.
Able to set his gravity locally. Your ground boots will kick in when you enter a zero G area.
Well, I was about to say, if I just walked out there, I'd probably just fly off. But left trigger, Y to jump. Now it works, okay. Superman. Let's go in. Jeez. I saw some other door or something, but I guess not. Nope, now I'm walking even funnier.
Exiting zero gravity.
Ooh, shock pad.
Great, you got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit, I can hear more coming, moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
I'm always safe. Where are you guys? Oh, there you are. Kind of shoot its tail, but I can't. Reload. I don't want to know what's in those holes anyway.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering vacuum.
And that would have to feel like sickening, going to zero G to having some gravity. Open. Let's get this. Oh, I guess that was the oxygen thing. I don't know when I'll ever need that. Oh my goodness. Okay. That's still locked. Move. Oh, they're coming through. Ow. That kind of hurt. Whoa. Let's check. Nope. Okay. I used up a lot of ammo right there. Oh, but I still have a whole bunch. Is that 50 plus 12? 62? What the heck? Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh no! 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 What the heck was that? Oh, okay. I'm so glad there was a checkpoint there. Like, I would have been really angry. These things. I don't want to sell. What would happen if you sold that and then had zero weapons? Alright. Let's just hope I don't have to worry about health packs. Wow. I miraculously didn't get hurt.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. God. Get him to the table. Hold him. Nurse, you hold him down. Every corner.
That was Nicole, right?
Man.
I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Whatever that is, it sounds big. Help me. Man, these people are going crazy. What was that? Oxygen recharge. Okay. Oh, I guess green doesn't mean it's a. I'm knocking things over. I got a power node, and it goes right over here. A save zone right here. That'd be great. Oh, dang. Oh, these are those newborn things. Fetus is in the tanks. What were they doing here? That thing took a bunch of shots. Just throwing everything at me. I went from 50 down to 23. Dang.
Hello? Can anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. You're Harry, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody...
Oh my goodness, close! Please. Close! Heal. not have any health packs? Oh my goodness, I don't. Nope, I do now. Alright. That would have sucked. What are you doing in there? I guess she killed herself. Text log. Was he gonna ask that you delay bringing the marker up to the planet? You know, it's kind of, you know, sort of in detail, and I understand your sense of urgency given the events in the colony, but that's why I ask. What's happening down there is just too unique, too unprecedented. To cut it short without proper time to study the causes and the effects, in light of discussions I had with Dr. Mercer, I'd like to meet with doctors, I don't know that word, and well, in Planetside to get their observations. That confused me, having doctors with an S right there, and I was like, is that like Mrs.? How do you pronounce that? Never seen that word before. Let's save here. Oh.
Science log, Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
And this is... Oh... I don't know if I'll be able to do this part. I remember this. I think I do. He just executed me. All right. Oh, that's a head. That's a body. Bodies away from that thing, man. Let's see if that'll work. Oh. my goodness, are you kidding me? Is that what's going on here? Oh, I'm dead. Okay. I think I know what I gotta do now. I gotta destroy those bodies. Pick up whatever this is. Come on. All right. No leg for you. Picked up something. I didn't see what it was.
Codes received, and they look good.
Oh, it's Captain.
I'll start accessing the Captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
Man, I got no ammo now. There's more of those alien mumbo jumbos. That was kind of intense. Alright, text log. Alright. I said duty to difficult crowns. Captain Benjamin Matthews is dead. For his exact circumstances. The test subject was generally held to age. Okay. These things. Little line rack. Boom. Gotta make sure those bat things can't revive these guys. Ammo. Got some money. Wants me to go that way. It's probably where I'm gonna go now. Yep. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Got nothing to shoot. So I just gotta harass this guy until he dies. Open up. don't even have my gun out.
Isaac! Somehow one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
All right. Let's go to inventory. I guess I'm gonna sell these line racks. And let's buy some. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 30 bullets right there. And let's get a small med kit. And then let's go upgrade my gun real quick. Oh, let's reload. Okay, and there shouldn't be anyone over here. Damage. The faster I can kill them, the less bullets I'll have to use. Hopefully. Save game. Of course I want to save. Alright, where's telling me to go? Back through here? Didn't I just come from here? Oh, okay. Save my progress? Of course. And, as I'm getting up in the time of this stream, I'm going to cut it off now. Especially since we just beat 2 chapters. So, I will see you guys next time.